Hello all, welcome to this quick clip studio paint tutorial. This tutorial is aimed at users like me that are either transferring from Photoshop to Clip Studio Paint or are just simply used to Photoshop's navigation after years of use. Disclaimer, most Clip Studio users probably already know how to do this tip, but if you don't, it is a fun little handy tip to know. If you are someone like me who is swapping from Photoshop to Clip Studio, the way you import multiple images onto a canvas won't work like it used to. Before in Photoshop, you would select your multiple photos or sketches in File Explorer and then drag and drop them onto the active canvas area. Now, if you tried doing that in Clip Studio Paint like so, it just creates a bunch of new artworks in new windows instead of going into the single image that you wanted. So to get around this problem, select the multiple images you want to use in File Explorer, drag them over to Clip Studio, and instead of dragging onto the canvas, drag them over to the Layers panel. Wait until there is a red line, then release. And voila! Your images will all go into one file. You will still have to select each image and resize and free transform them. You'll have to free transform Ctrl+T each image after it's been added into Clip Studio Paint. In Photoshop, you have to do it as you import each image, but in Clip Studio Paint, it will put all of them in there at once, and then you'll have to go back and work out where you want everything. So, I'll just do these quickly. I don't have an end goal in mind, I'm just adding a bunch of images to a folder. Create a cool little fake scrapbooky like thing. Or a mood board. I don't know. But yeah. That is the quickest way to get multiple images into Clip Studio Paint in one file. You can also just drag and drop them into the folder if you don't want them loose in the layers, but just make sure when you hover over, it's not the full thing, but like indented. See how it's under the arrow instead of the whole bar? So you drag them like that, and then they're in the folder. Or you can just have them loose like how we had before. Alternatively, you can go File, Import, Image, go to where your files are located, select the multiple images you want, and then hit open. If you are doing it the file import way and you have more than one canvas open, just make sure you have the canvas you want the multiple images going selected, either making sure that it is this light blue grey colour or you have something selected in the layer panels, or it might accidentally go to one of the other canvases that you have open. But you should know because it should be the main one here. Oh well, thank you for watching. I hope it helped at least one person, and if you are like me, you will probably still drag and drop onto the canvas for a while. Have fun with the multiple images and have a great day. Thank you. See ya.